to like portray landscapes in its free movements, and on the score here he's written some quite interesting composer notes, so I'll just read them out what each movement of the piece is intended to portray. So the first movement is white moon, clouded sky under the moonlight pouring through the clouds. A beautiful sound was heard in the deep forest, but the sound goes away whenever he tries to go nearby. Soon the mysterious power of the moon spread into all of the forest, and he could see fairies who were playing with the sound. The second movement is called green moon. There is an open space with a big stone in the forest. Now the clouds have gone, and a strong moonlight pours onto the stone where green gnomes are dancing. Now the final movement is red moon. The light of the full moon makes us mad, and it recalls our wild nature. Human and non-human beings are gathered together in this night of lunacy. The ritual feast comes to its maximum excitement, which is almost violent. Then all mysterious power